A reading from John chapter 3, verses 14 through 21. Just as Moses lifted up the snake in the wilderness, so the Son of Man must be lifted up, that everyone who believes may have eternal life in him. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned, but whoever does not believe stands condemned already, because they have not believed in the name of God's one and only Son. This is the verdict. Light has come into the world, but people love darkness instead of light, because their deeds were evil. Everyone who does evil hates the light, and will not come into the light for fear that their deeds will be exposed. But whoever lives by the truth comes into the light, so that it may be seen plainly that what they have done has been done in the sight of God.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, beholding you as we persevere on the journey with you toward the cross, we are moved to worship. We confess that even though we know and love you, we have not always seen your light or been seen to be your light shining in the darkness. Thank you, Lord God, for the awesome, redeeming power of your love demonstrated to us in the gift of your Son. In your name we pray, amen.